30s is alive and not hurt, unhurt at all, following this dramatic crash. It happened near the airport overnight. It happened just after 2:30 this morning, right near the Arizona Memorial off-ramp of the H-1 freeway. We're told the car rolled over multiple times before landing back on its wheels. The driver was able to walk away. Police later arrested him for suspicion of driving under the influence. Hey, this morning